before you enter the auto show, it's the Jeep Camp, one of the best experiences that you can have there. And for that, we're going to talk to Brad Pinter, who is with Jeep Marketing, talking about Jeep Camp at the Miami Beach Convention Center.
Well, thank you for having us here at Miami Auto Show. And you have a couple of new things to show people here in Miami. The new Cherokee and then like a pretty good celebration at Jeep Camp, right?
Yes, yeah, so we're very proud to celebrate the 1,000,000th attendee at the Camp Jeep outside here at the Miami Auto Show. That gives the ability to showcase the Jeep capability, but also the enthusiasm that you see with the 1,000,000th person coming through. Imagine, 10 years.
Oh, it's been 10 years
yeah,
already?
Yeah, 10 years we've been doing it, and 1,000,000th person.
But that million person who's going to celebrate here in Miami, that's counting all the other auto shows, because you take
these
everywhere, right?
Yes, we do. We take it throughout almost 20 cities every year. So we get about 15,000 at the Miami Auto Show coming through the Jeep off-road course.
Yeah, and I guess being in Miami, that's pretty much the highest elevation that we'll get in Miami to drive a Jeep, because it's pretty flat here.
Yes, it is, but it shows the capability of Jeep. 18-foot hill that traverses 30 degrees, okay? So that shows the sheer footedness. If it can do it on that hill, traversing the hill, it can do it anywhere, okay?
Yeah, absolutely. So it's a great fun for people who have never seen it here in Miami or anywhere else around the country. I highly recommend it. So let's talk a little bit about the Jeep, the Cherokee. It's coming out already at the dealerships already on sale?
Yeah, in fact, it's just arriving at the dealerships now, and so we're pleased to bring out the 2014 Jeep Cherokee. It's raising the bar in the mid-SUV segment.
Yeah, and it's also been talk a lot about the new design, because it's quite different from the other Jeeps, right?
Correct. You know, the one thing you have to have is aerodynamics in this market. That's what the customer expects, right? So it comes with 31 miles per gallon, over 500 driving range. And the reason we do that is the aerodynamics, but it also brings forth a brake over grille. It retros back to the 74 original Cherokee. So the designers cued in on that, and we're very pleased to bring it back and present it on the 2014 Jeep Cherokee.
Yeah, and also new for this one, I understand there's a diesel option is going to be available for this one?
Well, this one will be available with two powertrains, an i4-2.4 Tiger Shark and a V6, a 3.2 V6, with a 9-speed industry-first transmission. But on the diesel, comes out in the Grand Cherokee.
Oh, the Grand Cherokee,
yeah,
the big brother.
Yeah, the big brother, that's what I like to call it.
Yeah, but still, I mean, the Cherokee, it has great capability. I mean, not only on the Jeep Camp, I actually driven it in a pretty serious off-roading, and it's amazing. I mean, because you see, this version that we're seeing here at the display in the auto show is the trail rated, but even the regular one can do a lot of amazing things,
oh,
right?
Oh, definitely, definitely. And that's what we do with the customer. We want to make sure that we give them all-weather capability, not just for off-roading, only about 15% of them actually take them off-road. What we want to make sure that this capability provides safe driving conditions, okay? So we give you a selection of 3 4x4 systems to choose from. Yes, the Trailhawk comes with a class exclusive rear locking axle, but the other ones come with sheer footedness also. But what's really unique is we brought in the Select Train controller from the Grand Cherokee into the Cherokee. That gives you an option to select 5 modes. Imagine going down the road and selecting through sand and mud different torque capabilities. You can do that manually if you want.
Yeah, that's amazing. And some people don't understand that 4x4 technology is not only for off-roading, it's also for a lot of safety, right?
Correct. 4x4 gives you sure-footedness on all four wheels, okay? So if you lose traction from one wheel, okay, it transfers that power, that capability, what we call torque management system, to the wheels that have the surest grip, okay? And it brings you through that condition safely.
So here in Miami, even though we don't have hills or anything like that, it drains a lot.
It drains a lot, and you can have, to your point, very slippery conditions, okay, and what happens when you have a wheel spin through water, okay, it'll transfer that power to the wheels that have the sheer traction capability and guide you through that condition safely.
Excellent. Well, thank you very much again for your time, and we'll keep an eye on the 1,000,000 rider on the Jeep Camp here outside Miami Convention Center.
Thank you for coming. Welcome to the Miami Auto Show.
Thank you.
Ese fue Brad Pinter de el equipo de marketing, de mercadeo del grupo de Jeep, del grupo Chrysler Autos. Yo soy Javier Mota, esto es Auto 060 y los espero en la próxima edición aquí en Cristina Radio Network.
¡Hey! Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.